So I'm in this place, and this fabulous female comes up and says, what do you think of country music? I said, oh, you mean that twangy stuff where they sing through their nose? My baby drank herself to death. Oh, so I said, what do you think of country music? She said it was a favorite, and it's not like that at all anymore. And did I know that Eisenhower was out of office?
Discover country music now, 93.9 KZLA.